As you know, you've heard from him, he'll be pleading not guilty to these charges. These are old charges that have been in the public domain for over 10 years. And now I'm sure he wants to get it over and done with, instead of it hanging over for the past 10 years, unnecessarily over his head. And we're hoping that this matter can get to a finality quickly, so he can get exonerated and put this behind him.